edition of Arthur in the Making. Here she is. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Purple.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, my gosh, Dr. Bob.
Yep. You want to wave at him?
Sure.
Yeah, come on. Wave at him real quick before we get to the show.
Hello, Dr. Bob. I miss you. Hello, everybody.
Okay, thank you. Okay, guys, we're going to get straight into the show. Wow, I cannot believe I'm 2 minutes on schedule today. Wow, guys. For those that are new to the show, before, long time ago when I first started, we were actually kind of hosting at the time in front of my table with this chair, pretty much. And wow, time has really fly by us, you know, because we started there, and then we moved to another room to film, which was a blue curtain behind me with the window, and believe it or not, just the recent days or so, we family moved to a different studio, or should I say a different categories, or whatever you call it. And yes, this is all brand new stuff that has just been put up 2 days ago. So, believe it or not, I feel like this is like almost a real studio, just about. I don't know if we're going to have any new additions to it yet. I think we're going to have some new additions coming up soon that you guys will see probably around here real soon. So let me get on to the poetry reading, guys. Here we go! On a Monday night. This was written back in July 8th. It's called I Never Imagined. I never imagined I was never going to find someone to love again. After my last broken heart, I always thought I would have to dream of true love in my dreams, or picture a guy's face to make my life happier for the rest of my life. I finally found content. I used to be afraid that no one would never love me again, like my ex-boyfriend. I am so blessed to have Thomas in my life today, forever grateful for him. It's getting hot in here, guys. And yes, I was not going to reveal this, but yes, I do have a boyfriend, guys. So, sorry guys, you guys had to find that out. I was going to try not to tell you guys, but, well, I think you guys would probably figure that out by the words of my poems that maybe there is a guy in my life. Yes, there is. Unfortunately, I'm not going to show any pictures of what he looks like, guys, so sorry. And I don't really want to do that because, you know, when you're in a relationship, you want to keep things kind of private, I guess, or pictures of you and the guy. Unless you have me on Facebook, then you can see who it is, which I think I have a couple on Twitter, but you guys can look anyways, even though I'm not going to show it on my show. Anyways, guys, in case you guys are wondering who put the sign up, my boyfriend did it for me. So he and I have been working on this project for about a week or two. So that is a little bit behind the scenes, guys. So anyways, guys, as I would say, good morning, good afternoon, and good night. And that is a wrap. So, I'll see you guys all again on Friday night, guys. So, I have like a three night no show. So, I'll see you guys all then. And, guys, don't worry. You guys will find somebody that will love you guys too. So, and my guy is always smiling when he sees that I wrote a poem about him or reading about him occasionally. So, see you guys all then.